This is the Sarah. Say hi, Sarah.
Hi.
Sarah and Curse Adventure. Go left. I'm playing Navigator because she doesn't know how to get to the Franklin Park Mall.
I don't Toledo.
You don't Toledo? You don't Toledo. Actually, no one really Toledo's.
Well, have I explained this to you before that, like, when I tell my family if I'm going places, it doesn't matter if I'm going to Rossburg, Wallbridge, Perrysburg, it's all Toledo. I just say that I'm going to Toledo.
Well, we're going to get makeup for Sarah. I might 5-finger discount makeup.
Aww.
It took you a second. I'm broke. As fuck.
Oh, I totally realized, you know what? I'm still here, obviously. Today was not my payday. Nope.
What?
I get paid next week.
What? How did you get that mixed up? Maybe you got paid last week.
I work, yeah, I got paid last week. It's because I work every Friday now, and it confuses me.
Well, we're gonna have extreme adventures. Yep, that's us. I still have a picture of you sitting outside the roof at the CSE. But...
Ooh, you need to send that to me.
But we're gonna be crazy. And then we're gonna get drunk tonight. We're gonna film that too. While we watch stupid shit on Netflix. Unless we, like, watch a scary movie when we're drunk.
I brought my laptop as well.
Oh, dear. Alright, well, we'll get back to you when we're at the mall. Oh, shit, I just realized we can't go north. That's because I've been filming. We can turn around. We can turn around! Alright, before I screw her up anymore, I better say bye. We're getting coffee. This is a bad idea. Why are we getting coffee again? So we can run around the mall and get kicked out for our hyperness?
Whipped cream.
I want whipped cream. Can I have whipped cream? Can we get whipped cream?
Yeah, because we got the blended one. So it's like a slushy.
We'll return with makeup because I can see the makeup store over there. I sees it.
I have a Sephora gift card. Or not gift card. It's not a gift card.
We are at the Disney store. Disney store. Oh, brave! You probably could. I want the bow though. Yeah. We're five and we're at the Disney store with coffee. This is a bad idea. Very bad idea. Wait, since when is Marvel Disney? Apparently, Marvel or Disney owns Marvel because Disney owns everything. Look at that Hulk costume, even comes with the hair.
Creepy.
Oh, it's a mask. Never mind. This is us being retarded. Alright, we'll come back when we're at Ulta. Bye. We're in Forever 21. Why am I in Forever 21? Because this chick made me come into Forever 21. Apparently they have cute clothes. I mean, I'm seeing a lot of cute clothes for skinny people.
It's a bodysuit.
We're not gonna go there. Okay. All this cute shit. What size is this? Small.
Bitches be crazy. They be cray cray.
How? This is a shirt.
What is wrong with society that makes people think that people want to wear this shit? I mean, this is gonna be the longest video ever, by the way, because we still have to get drunk and make more videos.
Yes.
So if you're like halfway through watching this. to be prepared to sit there and laugh at more. Believe me, it's worth it, because we're funny.
Skip ahead 5 minutes.
We're funny. Watch the whole thing. Don't skip ahead, because that bitch told the show. Hey, look.
Leather shorts.
They're high-waisted, though.
You have to wear them past your belly button. That's gross. Alright, we're gonna go to the makeup store, and I'll film more there.
Just came out of Ulta. We forgot to film while we were in there. She got all the free things. Look at all the free shit. It was really cool. I wish I had money for free shit. Does that make sense? I wish I had money for free shit. Nothing's free. The world lies to us.
Even
nothing
free
is free.
Stuff isn't free.
It's true. You gotta buy shit to get the free shit. It's not free. It's included in the price. That's what they should say.
This is awesome.
Look at all this.
And I got
walk. Stuff.
Cappuccino.
Cappuccino. Ooh, it's cap.
I was just saying about how I hate brown lipstick. Fuck really. But the brushes.
The brushes.
Oh my god, I wish you would have got the. Why is it $40?
Oh, never mind. It's totally not brushes that I thought I'd want. I thought it was smaller than what it was.
Oh.
I like small brushes. They're awesome.
So now, I don't know what we're gonna do next. What are we gonna do next?
I found eyeshadow, so we don't have to go to MAC.
Even though MAC is pretty, and we can just go look at it.
Oh my god, is this DSW?
Yes. Alright, guess we're going shoe shopping. Bye!
We are tired. My feet fucking hurt.
We are tired. Is that sad?
I know what I'm gonna do.
You're tired from walking around the mall. What time did we get here? Like 5?
9 now. And yeah, we probably got here around 5. So we've been 4
oh
hours.
Oh my god. Hey, we had some fun. Putting in this moment.
Yes.
Fuck yeah, in this moment we're gonna rock out with our boobs out.
I don't have a cock, so.
Yeah, that's why I said boobs.
I don't really want to get my boobs out from driving. That might be, like, that could be distracting to...
Our coffee buzz wore off.
Okay, yeah. I'm really hungry now.
No, we're gonna go be fat kids at Taco Bell. And then tonight, the extravagance of getting wasted while watching Netflix while making videos. To make this one giant fucking awesome clusterfuck of awesome video.
Yes.
We're gonna be doing makeup reviews drunk, by the way. We bought some makeup today at Ulta and at this really like cheap $1 store.
Yes.
But I've heard their makeup isn't that bad, so it's
we
gonna be fun.
Out.
We gotta figure this shit out. It's only like what? 8 for $10?
Yeah.
Eight like palette thingies and nail polishes for $10. So we're gonna go home and do that.
We get Taco Bell.
After we get Taco Bell and smash and drink alcohol. And then, yeah.
Figure out how to set up one of the laptops to...
Just sit there and record us. We can do both. Like, set one in each and have two perspectives and then go back and forth in the video. But yeah, that's what we're doing now. We're not that exciting as of yet. Because we haven't had our alcohol. Did you stick it in the fridge?
Yes, I did.
Good.
It'll be nice and cold.
Alright, we'll see you. In like probably an hour, even though you won't have any.
It won't be an hour to you.
It won't be an hour to you, but it's an hour or so to us. All right, bye. Say bye.
Bye.
We're at Taco Bell. We're in pain. Our feet hurt. Yes, we're bitching about our feet hurting. And she's ravenous. Look at them making our foods, which they're probably not even making our food yet. I used to work at a Taco Bell.
I tried to work at a Taco Bell, and they didn't hire me.
I got fired.
They didn't even interview me.
I had open interviews, and I worked there for like a year and a half. I hated it.
Yeah, I
worked. You work with old people. You do laundry.
And it's stinky. Alright. Our next video, alcoholic adventures and makeup reviewing.
And eating Taco Bell.
And eating Taco Bell.